I spend a lot of my time understanding how different cells in the kidney communicate with each other, because they do. It's like a symphony orchestra. They cannot live without each other. My name is Boerje Haraldsson. I lead teams in the development of a drug from a scientific project into where it actually gets to help patients in the clinic. If you keep your organ, you do not go back to the waiting list, and the kidney you would require 10 years from now could be used for someone else. And that is the vision we have today. Transplantation 40 years ago was not a fun story. Most patients died the first year. Now, transplantation is almost a routine procedure. Kidneys today are easily transplanted, but unfortunately those organs do not last forever. Roughly 50% of patients, they are back on dialysis or they are dead 10 years after transplant. And if you are 30 years old, you expect to live longer than 10 years, don't you? So, what can we do to make it possible for you to keep your organ for life? That is what my team is working on, and we believe that this could be achievable. Someone comes up with an idea, and another one builds on that, and they actually come up with a plan which is so much better than any one of them could have come up with. I think that is an amazing act. I'm fascinated by nature, and I think it's part of a meditative process that reminds us about the beauty in life and what really matters. Meditation is one of the few things I cannot really live without. Work is part of life, and we need to cope with the complexity of living in this world. That is one way for me to find some sort of balance.